Hi, Lindsay here from Equator. In this tutorial, you will learn how to use Equator to source an ortho image, then use ArcGIS Pro and the tools in the Image Analyst Extension to detect and identify objects through deep learning. Let's get started. The first step is to source your ortho image. So go ahead and open Equator Studios, log in or create a new account. Then search for your site location by using either the site search bar or zooming into your project location. Once you've located your site, create a site boundary using the plus new site button. Select from the default rectangle options or create your own boundary. Don't forget to name your site and click accept. In the data products, scroll down until you find orthoimagery. Click on it, select your site, and click continue and generate. Your orthoimage will generate. To download to your local drive, click the down arrow. Customize your download by choosing the format and your coordinate system, then select download. Your file will be saved to wherever you save your downloads to. Now let's go ahead and open ArcGIS Pro. The first thing we want to do in ArcGIS Pro is create a new map so that we can add the ortho image that we just downloaded. So in the menu, select New Map, assign a name, and select a location or choose by default. On the top menu, select View, Catalog View, fix the panel, and then create a folder to save your ortho image to. The dialog box for calculating statistics for ortho image will appear. Click Yes. The stats are required for your raster and mosaic datasets to perform certain tasks, such as applying a contrast stretch or classifying your data. And now we want to train our model through deep learning. So in the top menu, go Menu, select Imagery, Symbology, go to the Classification Tools, and Label Objects for Deep Learning. From the Image Classification menu, select any form to create objects or create new classes. So in this example, we are going to identify pine trees. In the Image Classification menu, go to Export Training Data tab. Change your output folder, then click Run. Now we'll use the model to detect any new objects. So go View, Catalog View, Labeled Objects, choose the ortho image, and create a new file folder. Go to View, Geoprocessing, Image Analyst Tools, Deep Learning, Training, Deep Learning Model. Identify your input training model folder and the folder to save your output model. So this is the one that we just created. And under Model Parameters, select Mask RCNN, Object Detection. Click Run. Go to View, Geoprocessing, Image Analyst Tools. Choose Deep Learning, then Detect Objects Using Deep Learning. Finally, we are ready to interference new objects from our image, which is the pine tree. So to do that, we'll use Detect Objects Using the Deep Learning tool. For the input raster, choose the feature class with image attachments that we created in the first step in ArcGIS Pro. And for the model, we will use what we created in the Training Deep Learning Model section. Change your output. Click Run. And that is how you use ArcGIS Pro to detect objects using deep learning. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching!